Hi there, I'm Jack from Twinkl, and today we're looking at some resources you can use to learn all about compass points and how to use compass points to give or follow directions. Firstly, what is a compass? A compass is a device you can use to show what direction you are traveling in. You use it with a map to navigate. A compass has four main compass points. Going clockwise, you have north, east, south, and west. If you want to remember this order, there are several mnemonics you can use. These four main compass points, or cardinal points, are a 90 degree turn apart from each other. This is very useful to know when navigating. Begin your learning with this compass points presentation. This starts you off by showing your learners how to read the four points of a compass. You then get a number of examples about how to use these points, both to give directions and follow directions. So, if you're facing north and turn 90 degrees clockwise, you'll be facing east. Alternatively, if you're facing south and you want to face west, how many degrees will you need to turn, and will you turn clockwise or anti-clockwise? Your learners will also find out about intercardinal points. What do we call the points between north, east, south, and west? And instead of 90 degrees apart, can your learners figure out this different amount? Once you've completed this presentation, it's time to test your learners' knowledge. Using this compass labelling activity, can your learners label the cardinal points? Or can they go further and label the intercardinal directions too? As an extra challenge, introduce them to secondary intercardinal directions. For example, what is the name of the direction between north and northeast? To test their knowledge of calculating angles in a turn on a compass, try this degrees of turn four compass points activity. Cut out both circles, fix them together with a split pin, and answer the questions by turning the smiley face. So if you were to start facing north and then turn south, you would have turned 180 degrees. Or maybe you face north and turn clockwise 90 degrees. What direction would you be facing then? Then, to practice using their knowledge of cardinal and intercardinal directions within a map, try this 8 compass points directions worksheet. Using a prompt like go southeast 2 squares, your learners will need to use their knowledge of compass points to travel around the town. Thank you very much for watching, and join us again soon.